Jacob Kane's wife. She has repeatedly declined comment in relation to the case. I'm Noor Rashid, and this is GCN.
Getting up. I'd like a word. Too easy.
Thank you. is it? Where could it be?
Got it.
Robin, nearly at Arkham.
Received. Keep us updated.
Lights are on. Is anybody home? This place has seen better days. Leaving things unprotected isn't Talia's style. The League must have set this up. But where are they now? Aside from the cobwebs and the mud, this lab looks a lot like Langstrom's.
Belfry, I found a large tank. What are we thinking here?
Whoa, that's Langstrom's research.
Langstrom was secretly working for the League. Let's see what Talia and Langstrom were cooking up. Look at all these serums. This was clearly trial and error. Genetic markers. Playing God is common ground for the League and Langstrom.
Why am I not surprised?
Talia took Langstrom's method and supercharged it somehow, with League volunteers. The trials led to mega strength in the test subjects, so that's scary. They were conducting sonic tests in the Manor Tower? I wonder why. Downloading the data now. Belfry, looks like the power's out.
On it. Looks like there's a breaker box through an old Mac security wing in the basement.
Belfry, I'm sending data from the lab. Whatever we got before the power went out, anyway. Can you take a look? Let me know if there's anything we should be worrying about.
Received. We'll get right on it.
So much misery in this place. A lot of bad people down here. This place is definitely haunted.
Just imagine all the inmates who died there.
Not helping. Professor Pig's cell. Well, I can't go back that way. Power's on in the tower. Turning the power on must have got their attention.
Oh.
Belfry, the League's definitely here, and not happy we found them.
Good. It means we're on the right track.
Need to find a way up from here. Looks like they ran power cables up to the tower. I can't believe Arkham is still standing after all this time. Whoever built the foundations did a great job. Former office of Dr. Harleen Quinzel. The tower's just up there. Oscilloscopes. Neat. What's Talia doing up here? Guess I need to find the right frequency. There we go. did it. They were using this to run sonic tests on the volunteers. To control them. That sound came from the lab.
Belfry here. We've run the data.
Then you've seen what I've seen. Talia has a Lazarus pit. Langstrom walked so she could run.
Precisely. But where is the Lazarus pit?
It must be close. Like, under Gotham close. The tank!
Oh no.
Report in. Get Get Lucius on the line and send in the drone. I'll meet them en route. Go!
Alfred? How did I...
You know, you really should not be fighting with those injuries.
Chaos in Gotham City tonight after another vicious attack in Robinson Park. There are reports across the city of flying creatures wreaking havoc. Police are urging citizens to stay calm and remain indoors.
That's my fight out there.
The others are already on patrol. Once you are ready...
I'm ready. I proved myself the moment you met me. When I figured out Bruce's identity. And Dick's, too. I learned how to be a hero by serving at a hero's side. I was the Robin that Batman needed. After everything that's happened, I've become the Robin I need to be.
I'm certain you already know what must be done.
Talia's hiding a Lazarus Pit somewhere under this city. She thinks she's about to win. I can't wait to disappoint her.
The evidence board has been updated.